The One Who Drills Rocks. It doesn't build nests nor dwell in hollows. It doesn't look for a shelter in tree crowns. It resides in corridors hollowed in steep escarpments. When, unluckily, there is no sandy cliff, it is satisfied with a rocky slope. With its strong beak, it crams into the wall, throwing out the spoil with its legs. It can even hollow a meter-length tunnel. Bee-eater. A bird dressed in exotic colors, but, because of its name spelling, very common. It is covered with a composition of yellow, orange, and blue feathers, reminding us of a colorful toy, which starts flapping its wings using a mysterious mechanism. Bee-eater is a little but a strong bird. It is obliged by its parental duty to catch 45 grams of insects daily. That is a lot, but the bird copes with it very well, as being small does not mean it is weak. Its culinary tastes are partly similar to those of a hoopoe. They both like insects. Bee-eater, as its name states, has no problem with hunting for stinging insects. Not to be stung, it crushes a wasp or a bee by hitting it with its beak, and then it starts consuming it. It doesn't despise butterflies as colorful as itself, nor dragonflies, not much smaller than itself. Not often occurring in Poland, but recently there have been more and more nesting couples, which especially favor the eastern borders of our country. It comes here only for 3 months to raise its chicks, and then it returns to the place where its coloration is nothing bizarre.